హారతి కూడా ఇచ్చేసాము నైవేద్యం పెట్టి.
దేవశయని ఏకాదశి ఆఫ్ 2020 విల్ స్టార్ట్ ఫ్రమ్ జూన్ 30th 7:49 PM అండ్ విల్ ఎండ్ ఆన్ జూలై 1st 5:30 PM. Hello viewers, welcome back to my channel Deepa's Lockdown Diaries. I hope everyone is safe staying at home. So today's importance is Ekadasi, which comes in Ashada Masam, the 11th lunar day, which is a Shukla Ekadasi, is dedicated to Lord Vishnu, where we do all the prayers and fasting, and very important to Hindus also. So here there is another explanation why do we fast on Ekadasi. Ekadasi fasting is that compared to any other day on the moon cycle, the atmospheric pressure is lowest on Ekadasi day. So that's why we do fasting, where our bowel system is cleansed. So Ekadasi, the puja assumes significance as Chaturmas, or a holy period of 4 months in Hindu calendar, which starts on this day. The 4 months of Chaturmas, including Shravana, Bhadra, Ashwini and Kartika, corresponding primarily the months of July, August, September and October. These 4 months, which marks all the important festivals of our Hindus, which starts Krishnashtami, Ganesh Chaturthi, Navaratri, Durga Puja and Diwali. It is believed that with this Ekadasi, Lord Vishnu will go to his yoga sleep for 4 months. In the Puranas, the monsoons are described precisely. In the Bhagavata, the penance of these 4 months has been treated as sacrificial fire. This Ekadasi is called Saubhagyadayini Ekadasi. According to the Padma Purana, fasting on these days done will kill the sins done knowingly or inadvertently. The day also marks change in the daytime and nighttime. As we know, the daytime will start decreasing and the nights will be more lengthy. So I hope all my viewers will have a holy day on this Ekadashi. And I hope you all will watch my video, and if you like it and if you have come to know few things about this Ekadashi day, like it, please give a like, share and subscribe. Andariki namaste. Ivalla importance ento meeku andariki telise untadi. Ashada masam Ekadashi. So nenu anukuntunnanu andaru chakkaga pooja chestunnarani. So andariki toli Ekadashi subhakankshalu. I hope everyone will stay home, stay safe.